Nuggets were so good. Oh well, I'll find somewhere else to eat for the time being. Anyways, enough of my rambling. There's something I forgot to mention to you last night. I'm not sure if you looked at this or not, but there's a second monitor to your right on the desk. This monitor gives you access to the cameras that survey the vents throughout the building. Since that office you're in gets really hot sometimes, each of the vents leads straight to your office so the air can flow freely. Be sure to check those vent cameras from time to time, because the vandals I mentioned last night can try to come through those vents too. A normal-sized person can easily crawl through them. If you feel like someone might be trying to get into the vents, you can seal them, but be warned that you can only seal one at a time, so be sure you know which vents are closed and which vents are open. So, that should be it for this evening. Check the cameras, use the security locks if you need to, and check out the vents every now and then. You should be good to go. I'll see you in the morning.
You Hello? Good evening, Chris. So, night three? Seems like everything is going smoothly for you. But I really need to address something because things are starting to get a little here. I came in this morning and saw that Mac's box was out of place. It was moved a tiny bit and it looked like it had been opened. I didn't open it because I was afraid I'd damage Mac by accident. Lord knows how much trouble I'd be in if McDonald's found out I'd done that. I wanted to ask, did you see anyone last night messing with the boxes? Or did you move it? If not, then I'm sorry to bother. I trust you, along with the other workers here, but please make sure to keep a careful eye on the camera tonight, okay? There's gonna be hell to pay if these robots are broken when we get to the restaurant. So I was watching the news again earlier today, and the police have made a bit of progress on the murder investigation on that McDonald's manager. They found out that the killer was a former employee at the McDonald's. Some of the customers present at the restaurant the day the manager was murdered said that they saw a masked guy dart out of the side exit, and he was wearing a McDonald's uniform. Pretty stupid if you ask me. That definitely narrows down the suspects. If you're gonna kill a freaking manager, you shouldn't wear the uniform of the place you work for. Stupid. One more thing. Pay extra attention to the cameras tonight. We got a new animatronic shipped in today. Birdie, I think. Our box is somewhere in here. I'm not sure where we put it. Just please watch carefully. We hired you for a reason. That should be all for tonight. Good night, Chris. See you in the morning.
The star has come out to play. Going to get hurt, or worse, the animatronic is far too dangerous to be around anyone, especially children. You won't get away with this. I'm not letting innocent people get killed.
Okay. Let's see.
Whoa! What the?